All right, here's Let It Be. Nice and slow. I'm gonna pulse each chord in the right hand 2 times. Unless there is a different kind of rhythm thing. So, all right, nice and slow. Here we go from the top. 3, 4, C. Little part we'll do separate. Sorry, I was trying to transpose it at the same time because I'm playing everything a half step lower so that it fits your piano. So just do that much, and then just a couple of notes really fast. After you have that walk down part, F, E, D minor, C. When you have that, like, I think you have page numbers on yours at the top of what says page 21, which would be page 4. The second line on the fourth page, page number 121. After you do that walk down, it has a G over B. I actually left that chord out. It's not a really big deal to have that. It just kind of leads you into the next one. So anytime you have that G over B chord, also happens on the third page, at the bottom of the third page. We can put it back in if we want to, but for now, just leave it out, the G slash B chord. So anytime you have that chord, I would just leave it out for now. And so it only happens after that walk down. There on the third page, last line on the Let It Be, right before the A minor chord. So just cross that one out for now. And then the only other time it happens on the second page, it happens second line. Again, same kind of place going into the A minor chord. Just leave that chord out for now. And then other than that, so like for instance, right where the words come in, just look with me, right where the words come in, you have, when I see, C, G, G, A minor, G, F. That's the timing of that. So you play the A minor twice and then you move right away to the G chord after that. So listen one more time from right where the at the beginning where the words come in. When I find C, C, G, G, A minor, A, G, F, F. And then keep following along with me. C, C, G, G, F, E, D, C, C. Then you play C again. C, C. So it doesn't give you another chord there. So after you do the walk down, you have a C chord. You do that twice to finish out that measure. And then when the words come back in, and in my hour of darkness, that's two C chords there for that part. They didn't give you another C chord, but it implies that it's still the same chord. You just have to play it two more times to fill up that space. So anytime that happens after the walk down, you just need to make sure you keep playing the C chord. Happens at the bottom of the second page there. Also, on the third page, second line going into, for though they may be parted, still have another C chord there. So I didn't do the very ending, and then we'll work out that little chord walk down happens twice. It's F, B, D, C, then B flat. This is an F chord over A. Sorry, I'm just transposing it in my head. Then a G, F, and then C. So I'll teach you that part this week. All right, have fun playing along.